Hello everybody, welcome back to another Mario Truck Simulator video. Back with our gamer Donnie profile here. Let's see if we can find us a load. Not the game crashed. What it was. It gave me the option to pick a place to start at, so I just picked up here now. Which we can't select it, so we don't know which load they're here. We're going to have to drive around and do it the old fashioned way. No, got a wall marked right across the street. Going right down there too. Right in the corner. That'll be where we're heading.
Time to hit the road. Turn right.
I did have some music playing in the background, but I'm just going to add the music in through Vegas.
Here we are, safe and sound.
Vegas Pro 22. I wanted almost $600 software for video editing program. I'm sure we got 80,000, we need 100,000. The price.
Let's do this.
I should have looked. But let me do it this way. Because I haven't discovered the town. Anyway, where should be? Why couldn't I not just use one of those little pup trailers? That's what I call it. Usually, when they're hauling doubles.
Ready to work.
Made more sense. Alright, that's how we do a walk around. Oh shit. Hold on. Let me grow up. Look good. To turn the headlights on. Button. That all looks good. Those look good. Lean down. Two chains on each one and tire chocks. Should keep it secure. Make sure the fifth wheel pin's locked. Yep. Good girl. Got down the logbook. 6 p.m. Monday. Party chipper. Let's see. 200 miles, we got a little under half tank of fuel. We should be good.
Turn right.
Hurt. Beautiful day here and
go straight on.
Hold on.
Keep right.
I forgot where we were there for a second.
Turn right.
Brain just kind of turned to mush.
Go straight on.
This is some good lighting right here. About 5-6 o'clock in the morning, 5-6 in the evening is the best time for some good realistic lighting. Makes shit look good. Oh, hell no. Ain't doing that. Ain't about to stick me out here. No more farting. But
keep left and then exit left.
Keep left, exit left. There ain't no exit point in using left. Engine brake. This thing's not heavy enough. Got trailer loaded cigarette butts. You can say you're hauling ass. Well, hauling butts, I guess, huh? Well, if you had some mules on there, you can say that. Donkeys are asses, not mules. O'clock in the morning. I might have slept 4 hours up the last couple days. Like that. So things could start getting a little crazy. Just a fair warning. And again, I might just pass the hell out. I remember what that realistic economy mod is. It's by a JDC Logistics. They do like realistic mods. Their main goal is to make American Truck Simulator as realistic as possible. They're definitely going to be one to keep an eye on if you like driving like that. That's why I enjoyed this right here. This is fun to me. A good challenge. All these people that fly through here with the big engine and the biggest truck all tricked out. Every once in a while, I do. Not very often, though. This is not my play style. Do something to escape reality. I don't know what these white things, patches are on this road. Looks like somebody's dumping bags of cocaine out the window. Bahina! This is a decent transmission for this engine and truck. We'll probably run 80, 85. Not that we need to, could. Oh shit. On the butt, everybody. That's two T's and an E. Green light. Nice, fresh, new paved road.
Keep left.
Then add Franks. It's Franks with the 8. I think it's 8-3. I don't know. It's Franks something. FRNKS is graphics, not graphics, but physics mod.
Keep left.
It was using serial blocks, but if you remember that with this truck, that graphics mod for some reason, they wouldn't let the truck turn. You'd be going down through, if he's doing over like 40, but to turn the wheel, you just keep going straight. It's kind of like a Alaska truck driver. Game. I had that same problem, but you couldn't adjust it or anything in that game. Need to update it, maybe give it another try. Got a little flat spot there on our tire. Go too fast. Truck driver, truck tires aren't made to go over like 75. They're just not made for high speed. No big hurry, are we? I don't think so. The road textures are from Project Next Gen's. So I'm thinking about doing a multiplayer homeboy run. Try to draw in some more people.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Have you ever heard about that game BeamNG? BeamNG? Basically like a soft body physics engines where you can crash cars and stuff. Real realistic. They got semi trucks in there, trailers. You're gonna load up and haul around.
Exit now.
Maps aren't very big for it.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
And a lot of the roads that you can go on, you can't take the truck on because it'll get it stuck. Well, they got like off-road vehicles too, buggies, jeeps, four-wheels, rock crawling.
And then turn right.
Just about anything and everything. And all can be demolished.
Turn right.
Do a video on that.
Go straight on.
Like the challenge, you can, like, all your brakes go out except for your trailer brakes or your drives. Then you gotta try to get down the big curvy hill switchbacks, burning the brakes off, which you can't do in game. Use your brakes too much, they will get hot and not work. Pretty cool. Pretty cool game. What do I call it? Well, I guess I'd call it a game.
Go straight on.
The other frames are going to suck while we're going through this town, but just have to deal with it. Buy me a new video card, one or the other.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
You got a 4070 or 4090, that'd probably be a refurbished one. Or 4080.
Finally.
What this was. They sent me this one. And or they sent me one. I put a computer in it, wouldn't do nothing, it just shut the computer off. How Windows load the computer just turned off. I had to send that one back, then they sent me this one. I haven't had no problems out of it. I mean, it's been used, but hell, you know. That's what they're made for. Right, 1 mile, 3 hours, 35 minutes. 32.9 gallons of fuel, $10,208, and we got 469 XP off that one. Let's see what else we got here at all. That's full. Yeah, 373, that's 040. This one plays by graph, I agree more. It is a hazard, my load, and just this one is a. With the fireworks. 1,000. I'll put this on our mark. We can upgrade our garage. It's 373 miles. We got 4 hours. Oh. Pick a job. Let's let's go sleep. One thing about that. Not in the truck. I gave you guys a fair warning, okay? All different kinds of shit. Alright, looks like we're going to take the, we can take the trucks up to, hey.
Okay, here we go.
You know, one of the series turn where you just right. Start off on those little yard dogs. That's your truck. Drive around town delivering the short loads. Man, it looks like rain back off over that way. Really, we should be stopping for just stop railroad tracks and turn the four ways on, ease up, like less, and roll the windows down. All that good shit. Not quite that realistic on this one. Missalu. That's where we're at.
Keep left and then turn left.
Uniform on that, keep left, turn left.
Turn left.
Hard for me to see those turning lights. trouble distinguishing red and green. They both look almost brown to me. Which is not good if you drive a truck. I can tell the difference, but they just... Got it worse in one eye than the other. Plus, they said I got cataracts forming and got a big scar on my cornea where apparently I had something in it at one point. I got like this blurry spot. Can't really notice it, but it's kind of there.
Turn left and then turn right.
Come on now, Donnie. I said left. No traffic. Left, then turn right. Oh, those nice Peterbilts.
Arrived at your destination.
Kenworth.
Your route guidance is now finished.
Well, look, we have yellow. Even fucking worse. It's not a matter of will she do it, it's a matter of she's gonna have to do it. Whiskey River, don't want to drive. Where shit is. You were always on my mind. Your dad's a big Willie Nelson fan. I took him up there to see him live at the concert. For his birthday. He's getting old, probably. Well, he got too many more years left in him.
Drive safe.
Caps on, yep. Tires look good. Pension hangers. Mud flaps are on. Not more than 6 inches off the ground. Stuff. Eyes shut when I turned that away. The tread lights working on the back, but apparently we can't. Not the truck? Sure is. There's a mud flap jacked on it. Only got a bungee for it up. Let's see shit. Looks like it's locked to me. Not even in our truck. What the hell? Tires look good. Nice stack. Half on the gas. Blinkers are working. Mirrors attached. Not leaking anything. We're ready to roll. Let's get the hell out of here. Miles. Oh shit, I'm out of fucked up. Damn, it's loud out there.
Turn right.
How much money do you think we're pulling back there?
Go straight on.
About 600 grand. About 200,000 piece.
And then turn left. Turn left.
Like the most expensive load I've ever hauled was some load of big concert speakers, the great big ass bastards, and amps and the soundboards and all that shit. Taking them to the warehouse, we clocked in at about two mil. Thought about keeping one of those speakers and putting it in the truck, but shit. I'd have to take the passenger seat out and set it there. I think I'd probably blow the windows out. We can get two of them, put them on the top bunk. I can't haul triples through here, but I can haul three trucks. Well, that makes sense. Water weighing 57,510 pounds. Probably over a little over 100,000. By the time we take some fuel on. Fuel does add to the weight. Surprisingly. Think about adding that GDC logistics realistic economy mod in. Taking the one I got in now out. But another thing with that is I'm going to already have a truck and already have a driver, already have a trailer. Which isn't that big a deal, I don't guess. I mean, I don't know. At this point in time, I don't really want to start a new profile, because that's probably the third profile I've created. I got it built up with the company. That worked. But I always find a new mod and stick it in. I'm like, okay, we'll restart. Put this mod in there, that one in there. Son of a bitch. Trying to get another lane to go around him, but the car came up too fast. At first, you see me swerve to the left a little bit, or the right a little bit. I was going to go along on the shoulder. Then I went over and thought, oh, I'll just pass him in passing lane. Here comes a car. We almost smashed each other. Dumbass lands on the brakes. Got nowhere to go. To Idaho. Land of the potato. Or the spud. Better get off here and get some fuel.
Recomputing.
Oh, nice to be in some trees for once. Kind of get tired of looking at sand.
Okay, let's find a new route. Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Rerouting. Make a U-turn. A new route.
Oh, shut the fuck up before I throw you out the window like I did Tom. He just wouldn't shut up either. forgot. Put that cat back on there yet. $4.70 a gallon. Holy shit, that's a lot of money. Got a chrome ass pole. Hang that back up there. Ready to roll. Mark that in the logbook. Refuel time. 7:07 a.m. Basically 7 o'clock. Put old Morgan Freeman back on. Keep calm yourself. I think those are high resolution skyblock detectors. Must be one of the JVCs, that mod. I think being a paid mod, you get some decent textures out of it, though. The sky in it just fucking sucks ass. They might have 50 different textures for it, but still, like this. Anybody out there knows a way to make these automatic transmissions stop skipping gears when you got it to the floor, let me know. I'm busting my balls. Eeshiakies. Playing fucking textures. Game is probably gonna crash.
Keep left.
Be safe. Smooth out. Good Lord, don't know what happened, but I don't want it to happen again.
Keep left.
Had the coquina. Hide it, don't do it. Come on now.
Recomputing.
37,000. I wasn't nowhere close. Because we don't have a trailer on. I added a trailer and we don't have one.
Keep left.
Love's. Love is in the air tonight. Can discover. 200 more miles. Start heading north up here somewhere.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Oh shit. Hold up. Wait a minute.
Go straight on.
I got fuel. We're should be good to roll. More stops. I just gotta shit and piss. 15'8". We should be about 13'8".
Go straight on.
Looks like I'm going to have to put my trailer mod back in with the realistic companies. You'd think the mod with the changing the signs, billboards, gas stations, and companies would at least make a texture for the trucks and trailers.
Go straight on.
For some reason they didn't. Baby, come back. Blame it on me. One of those commercials that had that song in it with the mop. Baby, come back. The Mr. Clean commercials. Never seen none of those commercials anymore. That's basically this person did this and that person did that. To the store the other day, pick up a bottle of pop. It's a bottle, so you usually get the little throwback thing or whatever means in there. Got to look and you can get the same thing in a 2 liter, but it's half the price. Guess what I got? The 2 liters. They were $3 for $4. A little case of regular ones were About 13? Seems a bit high. I think there's like you buy, we buy 3 packs. You can only pay $9 or something, I think it was. I do remember before the bottles. I mean, hell, you go to buy a pop out of the pop machine now, it's gonna cost you that much. To add like some wildlife, dog, cat, deer, Bigfoot, that's some Sasquatch, like Canadian Bigfoot. Oh gas, get it out your ass. Load the phone.
Okay, here we go.
What the bitch is trying to do something funny? He's awful quiet. I suppose they had like a little Qualcomm you had to fill out. They still use Qualcomm. They just had a big one that had a cord. Throw it down in the floor.
Get ready to exit right.
Pieces of junk. One dude hung his outside, so I went up there and cut it off.
Go straight on.
Let's go play some arcade. To, is that a Radio Shack? I think so. It's been a Radio Shack for a long time. I just get over there and start looking at little things you put together and shit. Little electronic components. I can make me something. Every electronic toy I got, I had to take it apart. See how it worked.
Go straight on.
They usually didn't get put back together right.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
And when you hit that middle of that roundabout, you're going to be effed.
Exit now.
Yes, it's a good time. 9:12 a.m. This, environment. I think there's 21 environments. I was looking at it earlier. That's not including the rain. I don't know how many rain ones they had. 10, I think. They had different types of clouds.
Turn left.
shave his damn beard off. It's getting itchy. But, my bad. It just long. But Cummins is a singer. At 500 horses. ISX16. Transmission is a 13-speed AMT transmission, automatic manual transmission. By Eaton. Does have an engine retarder on it. Harrier. Well, I thought. Maybe that'll help keep it from skipping gears. Probably not. What's going on with these road textures? And these things are just fucking shitty. Not yeah, like right. Asphalt, they're like right. Concrete or something. Over 92 gallon there.
Turn right.
Thank you.
keep right, and then continue straight on.
Other trucker.
Go straight on.
Burning fuel. And we're averaging about 4.7 miles to go. We've already got 3,500 and 94, 95. Can't see that number, it's too small.
Keep right and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Yo, skinny dip, that's good looking fucking water right there.
Keep right.
Info. These waters are a lot easier than the fucking ones down in Mexico. Mexico, they give you a sign that has an arrow pointing straight up and you don't know what the hell it means. You have to go in that one? Yes, I do. Get that loan paid off the loan these days. I think I got a little 80,000 on it, 85,000. Quite a bit. GPS and this shit's confusing me. Canada?
Go straight on.
This ain't Mexico. There's a Canadian flag. Canada. Buy me some maple syrup.
Go straight on. Here. Go straight on.
We really have a recall on those little hoverboard things. Apparently they're catching fire and burning people's houses down and shit. And he's like, oh, no big deal. They just tell you to take care of the old battery correctly and buy you a new one. The lithium batteries. Those things are easy to screw up. We got 2 miles left. We're almost there, boys. These things, you just can't, there's no way to keep from running the curves over. There just is not enough room. She be, boys. Another one delivered. $361,852. 7 gallons, $23,571, and 1,098 XP. Not too bad. I'm gonna put this one in. Back to Wedge Fit. I thought that's how much I owed. I said, like, how the fuck? What? Only owe 50 grand. Roger Major. Upgrade. Yes. 4 slots. 24,000 left over. Enough for a tank of fuel. Big Joyce, huh? I don't want to haul in this fucking thing. I hate hauling those trailers. We're going down to Seattle. 332 miles. We're going to Obuck. Yeah, we'll make it on time. Here. Oh, I got your money. Right there. It's a dealer. That's a recruiting agent. Put the camera in place. People can't get the truck fixed. Anything off. What are we doing? All repairs. The biggest one. I have to add those ones in. We didn't do anything over here. Inside looks like. There's a dangling thing. It'll just make me sad. SpongeBob. That's what I'm. Cables. Oh, driver plate. That'd be kind of pointless. You sit the fucking woods walk on the boy. These things work. Where your lights up anyway. Okay. Like a hashtag. Let's do what we came here to do. We get sidetracked from the meeting. Truck is fixed. Let's see where we go. One now. Let's see what kind of load you're running. 37,000. I don't want to drive a fucking trailer. I don't like them, they just turn around. I like the truck. There's any shit here. $2,000. 0.15 cent mile. I'm for kind of a shorter load. I don't want to. Probably not pick out Odessa. There's not even on the fucking map.
Ready to roll.
Call for safety. Ready to go, SpongeBob? Good deal. We're leaving.
Turn left.
It's 3, I must be lonely.
Turn right. Go straight on.
The anti-lock brakes are pretty rough on a truck. I one hell of a ride.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Lucky enough, never needed to lock it up. A good driver would be anticipating things to happen. The plan. Action. You always have it out. One rule. Always leave yourself an out.
Straight on.
I'm giving him a ticket. He's way past the damn line. He's out in the middle of the intersection. A bitch. What do you think about that, SpongeBob? That's bullshit. I said I agree with you. Sitting here thirsty as a mofo and there's a drink sitting around.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Yeah, where the guy is going, way up in the hills.
Get ready to turn left.
Like you gonna come out here and rape me.
Turn left.
You me. This place is different, set up different. The other ones. No, it's not either. We just don't need to set aside.
This is where it ends. Time to hit the road.
This is where it ends. I thought I hit the road and I hurt her hand. We like to run into a big gravel pile like that, and about 70. Probably make for a beautiful video, especially in slow motion. Pickers working. Apps on, tires are good, airlines, electric's hooked up. Handle. Look good. Those mud flaps. The pin's locked. Handle stowed. Your lights, mid turning signal. Yep. Red light, yep. Got the red lights on the back. We need three on the top because we got three on the bottom. Okay. Blinkers working on this side. That's good. Gas caps on. Bags attached. Doors closed. Mirrors good. Yeah. Hood's latched. Yeah, we're ready to roast. Got 15 minutes in the logbook. Time's 3:21 a.m. Go. £33,000. That road texture.
Turn left.
Don't say something, I forgot what it was. Sad track by a stoplight, stop sign.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Enough back when she rubber meets the road. We will be making a right turn, not this light, but the one after.
Go straight on. Go straight on.
Across the border, huh? Well, we're still in Canada. Lake? Yeah, we are.
Go straight on.
Good God, he's in my fucking lane. I wonder why they're always crashing around our surge. Jackass. 3:30 a.m. and it's just like it's fucking noon. My old crappy monitor went out today. It just quit working. That thing forever anyway. I'm glad you got a long fucking nose sticking up.
Straight on.
See, that's pretty good on field mileage. I need to start sticking my points in there so you get that up.
Go straight on.
They added some new cars in.
Straight on. Go straight on. Rerouting. Recomputing. Finding a new route.
a nice little clip right there. Off in the bush.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
All right, let's hit some toll roads.
Go straight on. Keep right. And then continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep right, and then continue straight on.
At the first 14 times you said it, ladies.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Go straight on. Get ready to exit right. Exit right.
They're 2,092 pounds.
keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Go straight on.
AW. Meaner than hell, doesn't she?
Ready to turn left. Turn left. Go straight on.
Here's hot dog sandwiches and pizzas.
Exit right. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. Go straight on. Go straight on. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Ready to turn right. Turn right.
We're in the rail yard.
Here we are, safe and sound.
Beautiful. That's about 8 hours, 5 hours, 8 minutes. Fuel, $7,621, $333. It's at level 17.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.